A lot of people ask me what type of clay that I use, so I wanted to show you guys what can be done with this modeling clay that I found at Dollar Tree. It's non-dry modeling clay. I took out the darkest four colors and melted everything else together in a big pot, and it came out as this nice reddish brown that's great to sculpt with.